suspect admits his guilt in the rape and beating death of a teenager. This afternoon, Michael Geldrich pleaded guilty to aggravated murder, robbery, kidnapping, and tampering with evidence. In December of last year, 16-year-old Dione Payne was dropped off at Atrium Medical Center with fatal injuries. Police say the attack happened at a home in Franklin. The charges carry a life sentence. Geldrich has agreed to testify against co-defendants Michael Watson and Adam Patrick.